Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Nicholas.
And I'm Amelia, and this is your Monday News.
Save the date for Chalk the Walk 2023, Friday, March 10th. Permission slips can be picked up in room 804.
Attention juniors, school day SAT will take place March 1st. Please be sure to check Canvas for all testing information.
Anyone needing help with their ELA classes can come to room 551 to set up a schedule to receive aid during the school day. Now here's Judah with a segment.
What's up, Wildcats? Today for Black History Month, we're going to be talking about Katherine Johnson. Born on August 26, 1918, in White Sulphur Springs, West Virginia, she was an American mathematician whose calculations of orbital mechanics as a NASA employee were critical to the success of the first and subsequent U.S. crewed spaceflights. During her 33-year career at NASA and its predecessor, she earned a reputation for mastering complex calculations and helped pioneer the use of computers to perform the task. The space agency noted her historical role as one of the first African-American women to work as a NASA scientist. They even created a movie about her life and her accomplishments at NASA called Hidden Figures, which was a massive hit. She sadly died on February 24, 2020, going all the way to age 101. Today, we remember her. She sadly died on February 24th, 2020, going all the way to age 101. Today, we remember her.
Cat's Crash Course will be Thursday, February 23rd during A and B lunch in the auditorium. Join us for the chance to win gift cards and the opportunity to learn valuable life skills. The lesson will be the importance of interview skills. For more information, visit catcrashcourse.org.
That's all the news we have for you today, Wildcats.
Have a majestic Monday.